This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to take a look at how you can get gender-based census data using Microsoft Excel and our Excel add-in CDX Upstream. This data covers areas such as age, individual earnings, marital status, educational attainment, and school enrollment. Let's start with a blank worksheet. And as an example, we're going to get data for zip codes in New Haven County in Connecticut. Right-click on any cell, and from the drop-down menu for CDX ZipStream, click on Insert CDX ZipList function. From here, we pick the state and county we're interested in, and a list of all the zip codes in New Haven County are returned to the worksheet. So to get income data, we select the first cell on the list. We click on the CDX ZipStream icon on the toolbar and select the CDX ZICTA feed. ZICTAs are zip code tabulation areas, which is a version of zip codes used by the U.S. Census. Then from the drop-down list here, we select female median earnings and then male median earnings. Click on Get Data. And median values are imported for each of the zip codes in our list. There are a few missing because some zip codes, like those used for post offices and business districts, do not have a resident population, and so they don't have any corresponding census data. So just for comparison purposes, let's calculate the difference between male and female earnings. We can insert the equation here to calculate that. And then just copy that down the list. If we filter it then to show the difference from low to high, we can see that there's just one zip code in this county where the median income for women is higher than it is for men. Let's get some more data for these same zip codes. Let's get median age, and also some information about educational attainment. Click Get Data again. And here are the male and female data for the zip codes. In the case of the first zip code, where women have higher earnings, median age is virtually the same, but women actually have somewhat lower numbers for bachelor's and advanced college degrees. CDX ZipStream covers zip codes like the example here, and also covers states, counties, and cities over 20,000 in population. For more information about CDX ZipStream or for a free 7-day trial, please visit us at www.cdxzipstream.com.